purified God.
Andrew was
standing alive, close and not again, like the bottom of the mountain.